Hi everyone, it's me. It is July 2nd, 2017, and it is summer in Japan. It is scorching hot outside. It's really muggy. Trust me, I know, because I took my dog for a walk this morning. Now, do you see all those people gathering at the park? They're not there for a picnic. Those people are there for an annual cleanup of the park. Fortunately, I have to work this morning, but my wife will be out cleaning the park for me. If you live in Japan, you're going to be expected to clean the local park. If you don't, if you decide not to go, people are going to talk about you. This event, let's call it a cleanup event, is to show that you are in unison with the community. You are there to help clean. Okay, right now it's around 9:30 and they're starting. Okay, anyway, I think they supply bags, and organizers used to give out free tea, yep, Japanese tea. I don't know if they do that now. And they do this for about 30 minutes, or until one bag is full. So if you fill up one of those garbage bags, then you're done. And then you place it right at that water fountain where that woman is. So this cleanup lasts for about 30 minutes. And that's it. Thanks for watching, everyone. Bye.